Retinence, so welcome back. Shopping our soul, this is campaign. So let's pause the game and let's see. Last time we conquered this Kongurai guy, which is I don't fucking care about Sellers. Which gave us basically two provinces. And that allowed us to colonize the shit out of those this old region. I don't have enough cash for this crap. Yeah, we're losing cash like there's no tomorrow, just because actually increased our army size and I kind of overdone it, so now it's like complete shit. Yeah, it's pretty bad. I mean, if we actually annex Kazan, that should be alright. It shouldn't be so bad in terms of cash. Wait, what? Why? Oh, I know actually why, because our code stuff got resetted. And yeah. It actually removed the bonus from fighting the corruption. Well, not fighting the corruption. It actually removed the code bonus, and yeah, here comes the just more inflation. In fact, you know what? Might as well buy this crap out eventually. Since I don't really want this autonomy, that would be quite horrible. You know what? Screw it. Actually, well, I guess I wasted 20 admin points, but that's right. It's not that bad. So what the hell? Oh yeah, we have. This is already a colony, so we can't really do crap about Kipchak. So you basically can see the, shall I say, the main. Shall I say the main web of colonies here, possible colonies. They have basically river here, Kalanesbo River province, which leads to another province here, I think it is, like this. There is a possible way here, possible Kalanesbo way here, and eventually the toll leads to the coast, obviously. That is pretty much obvious. Oh yeah, let's actually buy this crap. That should increase our income, right? Actually, it shouldn't increase our income, that should decrease our spendings, right? Because those are two different different things. I mean, we have pretty fucking decent animal. Oh, are you guys not doing crap? Oh my goodness. That's pretty fucking crappy, actually. Yeah, you go to Novgorod, I guess. I don't expect you guys to give me much cash, but still. And oh yeah, great. Yep, here comes this code event. Actually, yep, it gives us simple code bonus, which cuts our corruption too. So by spending no cash, we actually reduce our corruption. Great, isn't it? Well, not really, because it's pretty weak. But still, oh my goodness, 20. Are you Western? You are. Holy fucking shit. You know what? In fact, could we? I guess eventually we could actually vassalize the guy. And let me see. Oh, it's not fucking history, what the shit. Painful manpower, yeah. Go, where is it? We have Western Arms Trade, and I'm obviously talked about in previous stuff, I guess. Which is really fucking OP. And all that requires is it's basically opinion above 150. That's all. And I imagine the guy has to be Western. So yeah, it actually lowers your prestige, but who fucking cares about prestige, right? Oh, can't share a map with you because, well, you're practically nobody. Yeah, you're actually Western Christian, it looks like. Because you're a fucking Catholic, huh? Well, I guess that makes sense. If only I could fucking vassalize you. Oh well. Well, I mean, the only way now is to ally this guy, is to basically kill Tony Cole, right? That's it. Well, no cash. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm actually... Yeah, I know about this mission, obviously. We have to... Basically, 1,000. And I might as well spend those spend that money on drugs and slots. But nope. That is a horrible joke. Oh my fucking goodness. That is the... Alright, now that is pretty fucking bad. I'm not quite sure what happened, actually. Did I mess something up here? Not really, actually. Alright, so now we fucking really need to grab this crap. And by really grab this crap, I mean by fucking really. We so fucking need this stuff. It's not even funny. Alright, so this fort actually stays, but this fort is gonna be destroyed. Because I don't need to waste money on it, I think. So let's see, should we actually go after Pauline at this point? In fact, no, really, we should actually go after Sibir, so we, well, Sakha maybe? So we could, you know, make some colonies here too. And after that, looks like Brett is being completely fucked by Katagoid, whatever. Something scary like this. It's a Madeira, 900, yep, 900, almost done. It actually means that that fleet is gonna be, in fact, you know what? Gifted Jew. Now let's just convert as much as we can. How much is it gonna cost us? That's the question. Let's see, we need what? Three caravels, right? It's gonna be about 100. That's not much, I guess. Oh yeah, that was a great timing. Actually, can we? No way, we can. We can build ships in our vessel spots. Wow, that's actually interesting. In fact, I should have built all of those in Pskov because, well, yeah. Alright, actually, Pskov has paved roads already, which is great. Which means that I actually could build those roads in Volovsky. That shouldn't be that bad. Mazovia, screw you. Don't care about Mazovia. What are you in... My fucking goodness, Mazovia, what the... What is happening here? Jesus Christ. Well, Poland is completely fucked. Teutonic Order... is having trouble with Mazovian separatists. Denmark is like completely nuts, going like nuts with Danish nobles. Like, Poland, what fucking happened to you? Guy, come on now. Yeah, Mazovia looks like it's gonna be like the main player in this area, looks like. Huh, you still don't want freedom. Huh. What a strange guy. Wait, whoa. Oh, Ichma. First of all, I kind of thought that this... you said the 7 number. I thought it was like a ducats symbol, and I was just wondering what the hell was that. But appears to be nothing. Which is interesting. That's a, ooh, admin monarchy. I'd actually like this scrap. Because my... Actually, let me see. Let me first of all write it down, because there's no real good, shall I say, really convenient screen to kind of, you know, compare those different monarchies and shit. So, prod efficiency goes up by 5, Nash tax goes up by 10. Interest I don't really fucking care. This monthly autonomy change is really fucking massive, actually. Merchants plus 2, that's great. I guess it's plus another merchant to what we already have, right? Depots plus 1, don't really care about depots, plus 1. Because, well, you see, I don't really use them. Actually, we have a 1-3. I guess we could go after Pauline at this point, couldn't we? The Atlantis bounces. Meh. They're pretty shitty, I guess. But they are already in the state that... in the area of the, which is a state, right? So... I guess it's only natural for us to grant us. I guess you go to the body and you go to the boss. Actually, the boss is quite developed. Oh no, that we shouldn't do it. Yeah, don't want to mess with rebels. Actually, do we have any rebels? Yes, we do. Russian peasants, Omsk, I don't know. Oh, we're still creating cores here. Oh, that's the... that must be the reason for this crap. Yes, eventually, he didn't really do the great job of conversion. He did alright, I guess. Converted some provinces. Well, not many. But some. So that should be beneficial eventually, right? That should turn out to be beneficial. Alright, so looks like Sabine is gonna be completely obliterated by, what's it, Sakha, whatever. Oh, Samantha, thank you. Well, not like, not like I need it, but I guess that works. So basically 50 guys left, right? Yep. Yeah, don't care, yeah, don't care. I guess that military stuff wasn't that bad. You know what, I'm gonna grab this technology. Yes! So who's our heir? No one. Great. That actually could be the end of us, right? Nah, it really shouldn't be, so... fucking goodness. My pronunciation today is just completely horrible. I don't know what is the cause of this, but whatever. Actually, our guy from Smolensk got fired yet again. Mazovia. Oh, that could be bad. I guess, well, not really. Still. Good spy network. Yep. Yeah, basically I need a freaking ally yet again. Actually, Hungary could be my ally. Let's see, is this Mazovia? Oh no, it's like some... I don't know what the hell it is. We have no depots, powerful magnates, blah blah blah, blah 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 blah. Let's see, we already have powerful allies, what? And will you please show me those allies, maybe? Because I'm not completely sure what allies I'm talking about. Yeah, I guess you guys go back, because there's not a real point in doing this crap anymore. Let's see. He has a rival of Kaluch Valonia. Oh my goodness, that is just fucking gold mine here, right? Improve relationship here. Yes, that should be great. And how many troops do you have actually? That was really strange sound, I might. I don't know. Where the fuck is H? GH, here it comes. Hungry it is, right? Yes, it is. 8. Are you fucking kidding me? The shit is this? Alright, Bohemia, are you like... can you be my... no, you cannot. Russia is very remote. Alright. That's strange. Norway? Maybe Norway, Norway? Do you want to be? No, really, not really. Oh, Norway sucks anyways, so... Heroes in Damnation, oh really? Oh well. I guess I could tell I took a shot. Well, not really. The guy was... The guy was friendly to me for just a couple of years, but now he doesn't really wants to be my ally, but nah, whatever. You know what? Fuck it. I don't care. Yeah, France is obviously too remote for us. That I admit. Right, so we're actually pretty fucking close to, you know, making this mission a reality. So you guys actually managed together. I'm gonna send you guys to expedition right away. Oh, not right away, but I mean, since we colonize fucking Madeira. Madeira should be core right away, right? Actually, no, I'm gonna spend some of this sweet cash, and I'm actually gonna reshuffle this guy. Since trade is practically useless for us right now, since we don't have just enough merchants, you know? Hopefully it does make sense. No, it probably doesn't. We have actually quite some colonization range. It should be just enough to let us colonize... Oh, well, Portugal is colonized unofficially, alright, so here comes the fun, I guess. So Cape Verde is not quite sure how it's pronounced, is a no-go, I guess. But we grabbed Madeira, this is what matters. Azores obviously gonna be grabbed by Portugal too, that's fucking obvious. Alright, now we really fucking need this road something something. Did none of you guys spawn? What the shit? I'm not gonna, you know, buy the guy right away because that's fucking useless. So hungry? Are you? Oh, yes! Oh, the powerful magnates. What the fuck? Within this nation. Oh, fuck your magnets, I tell you that. Come on, buddy, be my buddy. Oh, that was stupid. Actually, Ternova could be an ally. But powerful magnets, what the fuck is with all of those magnets? Actually, cold diet. Well, can't do shit about you, actually. Why? Oh, they just need more territory, I guess. Six support, and I don't fucking care about you, so go away. Because exploration expedition. No way. What the fuck? In fact, you know what? What gives you conquisted? Oh, wow, that's actually pretty powerful, yo. Wow, that is pretty fucking powerful. So get conquisted for free. That is actually pretty fucking great, I'll tell you that. So now basically the question arises, should we go for trade, or should we go for just complete nuts on colonization? Oh, hello Mr. Whale, would you please, you know, visit our beautiful Madeira? We have Russian population here producing fish. You don't eat fish, you are fish, alright. Actually, those are mammals. Those are not really fish, I guess. But, yeah, I'm complete noob in biology. I kinda remember something from my school course, but that's practically nothing. Alright, can we get this sweet military parades? No, thank you. Yeah, we're gonna need to actually wait for our idea. But nah, whatever. Alright, so really close to... Oh, now it's fucking it's fucking 1000. What the shit? Master Recruiter, huh? That's not mine. Oh, it's nothing basically. Alright, so not gonna waste my cash right now, since we're on a mission to accumulate cash. That would be stupid to do that right now, right? You guys still doing this crap, huh? Yet again, Orthodox men own a weapon and code, but what? I don't know what the fuck happens. What the fuck is happening right now? Ooh, actually, that's pretty good. Actually, how is our development doing this? Pretty decent, actually. It shows 1407, but it shows that the total development is 1413. It means that in this month, our development increased by 6. Oh, wow, that's actually pretty great, I would say. Yeah, we really need fucking those fucking robots here, you know what? Now, we're really fucking close to this crap, so I'm not gonna build one right now, but eventually, we should. Already quick communications here, actually. Pretty awesome, I guess. Yep. Free cash, some bullshit, I don't know. Colonized Eastern Siberia. I guess maybe we could grab this crap, actually. Basically, I'm waiting for this saga to end this war. That's it. Actually, let's see. Improved defenses? No, thank you. Roslovsky? Yes. Probably yes. I'm gonna grab this mission, and if shit goes down, I'm actually just gonna, you know, just gonna remove it. Yeah, obviously we can't marry Hungary. Actually, Hungary sucks. You know what? Hungary fucking sucks. Fucking thing sucks. We'll do it live. Fuck it. Grand Captain. Oh, no. Let's give us that sweet bonus for power, depot and military power and whatever power it is. Civil war in Persia. Don't really care about this crap. Oh, since we have quite some cash. We have a raided coast. No, really. No way. Yeah, so first of all, build this sweet road network, please. And actually, do I have a province with a bonus for the building cost? Not really. But I mean, we could build one in fucking Smolensk. Yeah, you know what? Let's actually do it. Yeah, now we have no cash, but wait a fucking second. Can we build another mint? Requirements for mint are not fulfilled for this province. I mean, is it cash? Or is it like, is it just not possible? I mean, it should be the second, right? It shouldn't be possible. Ooh, actually, you know what? I forgot to see. You guys go here and yeah, there is a what's it called? There is a path here. And you know what? I'm actually gonna invest in the Lucky Luke instead. Fuck Rusa. I guess I might as well just destroy this crap, because you see, Rusa won't give shit to this region. Oh, but that's a boss, first of all. And Veliki Luki is bordering Ostrov, so at least Ostrov could get this bonus, you know, stuff like this. So it costs just quite some money, I guess, but yeah, so actually, no, let's not go there, and let's actually, yeah, let's not like this. Alright, so you still bitching about those fucking magnets, huh? Guarantee, we have no depots. Is that so? Alright, so the guy actually almost finished converting Kazan. This is actually pretty fucking pretty freaking important. Let's see, or Bashkiria, yeah, that's we have significant minority. That sounds kind of strange. Beautiful! What a beautiful day for Russian Empire. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm so excited. West African coast, explore West Africa. Wait, what the fuck is this crap? I guess South Atlantic it is, right? Yeah, I guess I should have gone for the Azores, but chances are that, like, 99% that Portugal is colonizing Azores, because, well, obviously that is a kind of national focus of the guy. Actually, should I go for this crap? For fucking what's the fucking name? Jesus Christ. For fucking Africa. Natural harbor. I mean, since we have the bonuses, I might as well go for this crap. It is in this trade note, right? Do we have something that's in those trade notes? Especially that promise would be sexy. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Great. Alright, here comes the... No, 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 sand... What's it fucking called? Jesus Christ. Saint Helena? I want Saint Helena. I want this here, right? In this region. Where's it here, actually? I'm not quite sure. Yet again, I'm not really great in geography and crap like this, but... You know. It's not so bad. Yeah, you know what? I'm actually gonna hold for this conquest. Because Kazan is gonna be next pretty much in no time. I guess, what is it? 3 years? Oh my goodness, you are a piece of crap. Well, can't do shit about this, I guess. Because we are already 61. I have no idea how you made... how you managed to get heir by the heir of... by the age of 61. I mean, man, you're really a man. Holy shit. So let's see, I guess we could actually build road network, right? In fact, no, I'm gonna build it in Mstislav. Yeah. I said I'm gonna build it in Svavl. Come on now. What the shit? Do it. Do it now. Oh, so this... Yeah, thank you. This direction is pretty much set, I guess. Do we have a connection? Yeah, we have a connection here. It sounds kind of strange, but we do have a connection. This direction is pretty much set. I guess Minsk could, you know, could take one of those sexy paved road networks. But that is pretty much it. And I'm actually gonna focus more on Kazanian direction, shall I say. So we can have a quick way to, you know, send our troops in this region. Which is pretty freaking important. Right. Alright, Saha is done here. Should we go after his ass? I don't know. Alright, so you are done, right? Were you... My fucking... What the... What is going on here? The powerful magnets. We have pretty much powerful magnets too, right? Actually... Now let's not do stupid crap. I need a fucking state for it. Oh shit. Yeah, that might not be the kind of the most intelligent way to do this. Let's see, how many spare states we have? One. Great. And this one state is gonna go for OP, obviously, because we need to convert those fucks and we need to do shit there, and crap. I guess we could undo some states here, maybe in Minsk, in White Ruthenia. This is a possibility, right? We have no, no kind of a state cores here, so that's alright. Actually, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, yep, yep. Actually, why the fuck did I do it right now? Gee, that was stupid. Alright, so obviously one state goes to Kazan, and I'm actually gonna make it kind of a Burgess state, right? Not USA, no, that was a horrible joke, I'm sorry guys. That was not so bad, right? What the fuck are you... Are you nuts? What are you doing? South Atlantic? Jesus Christ, it's a huge, huge fucking area. Gee. Well, I mean, I would like to colonize Cape at this point, but obviously I won't have enough naval range to do this crap. Obviously no attrition, because that's a mission. Missions have no attrition. That was a strange rhyming, I guess, but... That was a rhyming nonetheless. That was pretty shit rhyming. Georgia! What the fuck, Georgia? Georgia, you should be Orthodox. And you are... Wait, what? Oh, it's Durka, excuse me. Georgia. My sweet. Huh. Alright. So, I mean, Georgia is converted to Myosfit, like, second time, I guess. Well, what a determination the guy has, huh? I guess we could proclaim guarantee of his guy. I see no reason in doing this, but I guess, I don't know, maybe. The powerful, what the fuck is this crap? Oh yeah, that is actually pretty fucking bad. Oh shit. Oh, whatever, you know what? Whatever. Yeah, we actually need to buy this technology. We fucking really need to buy this technology. Because we have some time, I guess. Some room for maneuvers, but... Don't really feel confident about this crap. Oh yeah, it's only sea exploration, not everything exploration. Yeah, I forgot. So let's see, I'm actually gonna... I don't know, should I focus on Caribbean stuff? Or should I just try to go directly to Atlantic crap and Canada maybe? I think Canada is more important just because it's gonna be eventually basically an end node. And it's gonna send trade power directly to our ports. Therefore, I think it is kind of has bigger priority, higher priority at least. Yeah, I don't know. So you guys done? Oh, look. No, really. Alright, so... Yeah, I forgot about this state, actually. In fact, I completely forgot about this state. So, can we, can we do it? Not really, actually. Oh, no, we definitely can do it. That was a brain freeze, I would say, yep. Actually, pretty decent. Excuse me? The fuck? Wait a fucking second, what? Obviously we're gonna make a trade company here, that's for sure. What? It should be Orthodox. Shouldn't it be? I'm completely fucking lost right now, and yeah. That was strange. I mean, really fucking strange. culture Akai. What the fuck? Does this mean actually stuck for this culture here? Oh wow, that's pretty freaking bullshit actually. Yeah, well, it's not. It's not so great. Actually, Guinea can send crap. At least, actually, now doesn't seem like that's the case. Yeah. Oh well. Just because before, Guinea Note actually could send trade to Brazil. That wasn't really useful because Brazil could send. Oh yeah. Brazil could send crap to Portugal and stuff, so it wasn't really useful. But it was something at least. But now it actually stuck to this crap. I'm not quite sure if this is like beneficial for us to colonize those provinces. Not quite sure. This province south, Pentecost. Yes, let's actually go for this crap. Should I actually colonize this crap? Nah, probably shouldn't. Because trading is useless, so what the shit. Right, so let's actually build another road network in Murom. In fact, you know what? I might as well destroy all of those roads. At least here we don't need it, and we're spending cash on it, so what's the point? Here we don't need it, and we're spending cash on it, so what's the point? Yeah, we really should kind of make it more logical, make it more sensible, shall I say. So let's see, Majaisk. Oh, yeah, great. So let's see, I could steer it through Krachev, I guess, Borovsk Krachev. Kind of useless, I guess. I think it's just more logical to go from Mstislavl and from Stimsta. From Mstislavl, go to Stradub, Chernigov, and Kyiv eventually. Yeah, I think that's the most logical way to do it. Oh, yeah. I don't have any mercenaries, so that was useless. I mean, that was fucking completely useless. You know what could be great? If we could actually go after Benin, because Benin has quite some fucking, quite some good resources. Some gemstones, you know, some good stuff. I'm talking, like, I'm not really talking well, because Benin could fucking hear us. Oh, yeah. Enough of this bullshit, you know. Yeah, we can actually reach this palace. Alright. That's a big nothing, I guess. It's poor South Atlantic. Especially this island, yes, thank you. Yeah, I think this island, I don't know what this, and this is actually St. Helena, right? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Equatorial current. I have no idea what it's gonna be named, so yeah. Oh. That would be a waste to make it a state. Actually, plus 20, right? It's now inflation, local autonomy. Oh, just autonomy it is. Yeah, obviously it's rising, like. Like there's no tomorrow. Very poor communications, that's quite obvious. Isn't it? It's because I'm gonna be like. This is gonna take a year. I don't know. Well, I wanted to build something, right? Yep. Yeah, actually I wanted to build in the territory of... which one got here? Territory of Kazan, so... I don't know. I actually thinking what should be the biggest... the best way to connect Chedrin to our network. Because obviously it's well developed province, and it's quite a waste to have terrible communications here. It's quite a fucking waste. So I don't know, what should we do about it? Well, first of all, you are connected, right? And we have what now? We have quick indications, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Makes sense, I guess. Oh. The guy, bro, are you fucking kidding? So the guy just flipped the Catholic, huh? With an appendix casus belli. I wonder what can we do here. But should I guess reset the guy's kind of a, should I say, priority, and this edict of bullshit should go away, I guess? Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, let's do it, fuck it. We obviously can do it because, well, Pskov is ours already, and we have fucking tons of armies, we have tons of crap. I'm not even gonna move those armies here. So, yeah. Should be pretty much set, I guess. You guys... Oh, yeah. So, it's a kind of go for some... No, we cannot. And looks like... Alright. Obviously gonna go after islands, because that's basically our way for Asia. And Kiev is fucking far away. Yeah, Kiev is obviously a no-brainer, because, well... Fucking lots of trade here. Lots of trade. Come on, explore crap for me. Come on now, do it now. Come on, do it now, come on! Yeah, my accent, like my Arnold Schwarzenegger's accent is getting better and better, but it's still a piece of crap. Oh, really? Oh, no, it's we who actually sit down some crap. Actually, the guy has fought only in the capital, I think, so it shouldn't be so bad to do it. Yeah, let's go for Atlantic region, which is written down with some strange underlines and crap. I don't know. I guess we could even maybe seed Ingrid from the guy. Because, well, it's claim, we have a core here, but we have a claim here already, so it should be only... That should be only good. Plus, it's Catholic, so the guy actually converts those promises, looks like. Which is a bullshit, if you ask me. Yeah, this episode is fucking huge, yet again, I don't know. I'm trying to make them small, but I don't know. Just not happening. I'm gonna wait for Kazan to... Oh, hell. Oh my freaking goodness gracious. Stability or 500 ducats? Can we buy stability, actually? Yes, we can. Yeah, I'm gonna go for stability, I guess. Yeah, I don't care about you guys, I'm just gonna buy stability. Because 500 tickets, man, that is fucking wow. You don't have fort here, right? Yep, you do not have a fort here. That was quick. Yeah, 40 tickets, not a big number, so might as well. Yeah, obviously this is gonna be a quick war, and... What I want? I want conversion. That's it. Actually, can we do this? First religion. Yes, we can. Plus, we actually could grab Ingria. Was crap, no treaties. Whoa, what the fuck? Actually... The guy is still gonna be... Did he change government? What the fuck? Fallen piece of shit. Ah, disabled, alright, that's alright. Concession of defeat. So you... You saying that... We cannot vassalize him? Are you kidding me? That's good. Oh, bankruptcy, huh? Kazan. At this point, fuck Kazan, because the guy is gonna be next in like 2 months, so... No. In real life, that would probably mean that his debts, you know, will become my debts, but in this game, it doesn't really matter, alright? So, yeah. Man, you know what? I actually think I could just grab crap from here. But what's the point, right? What's the point? I fucking changed his AI for this crap. That is bullshit, right? It's actually not grab crap. Right. I think if we concede defeat, that actually should keep the guy as the vessel, right? I think that's the point. I'm not quite sure, actually. Yeah, I'm actually gonna test this off camera, so I won't be completely fucked by this crap. No, so you guys are exploring this crap, huh? Alright. Actually, if we could grab. What's it called? Barracuda, what the fuck it's called? Bermuda Islands? That would be quite good. Yep, Kazan has been integrated. And Russia is fucking huge. Yes, it is. Yeah, Kazan guys are not accepted. And I guess that should actually lead to a lot of fucking rebellions. I think that's gonna be the case. Eventually, obviously. But right now, let's see. Yeah, we have, well, quite some here. Where is it? Orthodox? It's pretty decent, I guess. Pretty decent. Tambov? Tambov actually can be destroyed. Yeah, I'm talking about Fort, obviously. Kazan, send a good Russian. What the f... What? I'm not quite sure what the hell. Wait, are you guys like... What the shit? Literally, what the shit? But see, most of those provinces are actually Orthodox. And we can't do crap about them. Because they are not freaking states. I guess East Don is gonna be the first one to, you know, to be kind of converted. Actually, never mind, I take it back. Oh my fucking goodness, those all minority bonuses went away. Oh, that's bullshit. Such bullshit. Kazan is converted, so I see no point in creating it right now, obviously. Actually, wait, what? Oh, it's actually... Oh, no. What's it? There's a point in doing this, actually. There is a point in this, since we have two Sunni provinces. But it could get us quite good bonuses, especially if I convert this. You know what? No. Let's make this East Don crap territory. It's actually gonna boost our income, like what a bit looks like. So now we should be able to do it. Ooh, hello. How we should govern our trained companies, huh? So those are basically two different types of events, and... Oh, I'm talking about like a series of events, and I'm not really quite sure, but... In Russia, nowadays, it kinda should be done by the state companies, right? That's completely fine because it's not really just a clear market economy. It's actually like it's actually controlled by government in some to a certain extent. So let's actually go for the scrap here. Because why the fuck not? Oh, this is a different company. Oh well, right. Actually, no, that's all one big company, it's just, yeah, we have to do it one by one, huh? Actually, you know what, since we're wasting those guys anyways, might as well actually go nuts and colonize the crap out of those provinces. So we could get a trader, maybe? Measured, actually. That would be quite fucking useful. Yes, this is gonna take quite some time, actually. So, is it trade or production? In trade companies, huh? I'm actually gonna grow production since we can't really go... You know, we can't really steal trade here, so yeah. Yeah, we can't really do shit. Let's go for production. Ooh! Yeah, I forgot about the war. Smolensk completely. So we can build this crap. Yeah, let's go for the chuck. Something like this. So basically the same goes here. In fact, do we have a possibility? Ooh, first of all. Are we still no, we're fine. So at this point I might as well just grab this guy. Why is there a point? Nah, let's do it. And let's actually grab this stuff, I think. Yep. Now let's see, can we change switch to admin monarchy? No. Oh, we just need admin power. Oh my fucking goodness. I never done this comparison to the of monarchies. Oh shit, that is my bad. So I'm actually gonna pause the video here. Well, first of all, I'm actually gonna do a comparison. Alright. So the missions is the same. So let's see, we have just base stacks instead of all of those one mind force, maintenance identifier, stability stuff, and just fight the mans and crap and crap. Autonomy is quite a bonus, I would say. What else? What freaking else? Let's see. And actually, that's it. So the monarchy is oriented more on cash and, you know, on income and stuff. Actually, since we're here, I might as well just waste tons of cash, right? Let's go for the rules, shall we? So Muron. What's this? Gornich MC and Kazan. Yep. Sounds perfect. So, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you liked what you saw here, actually. Oh, no, we cannot see this graph. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you liked what you saw. Subscribe if you want to see more. And next time, we're gonna colonize the hell out of New World and Africa. And hopefully New Asia. Oh, well. Just Asia. So, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.